A bunch of hedge fund ding-dongs gambling with other people's dough. Said GameStop is easy pickings, short sell, go, go, go. And off they went, trying to drive that stock straight to the ground, so they could make more money and the wheels spin round and round. But the hedge fund ding-dongs, they forgot one thing. That's the Reddit edgelords who cause a ruckus with their memes. Edgelords, they're not saints, but the hedge funds are parasites, bringing nothing of value to the world. And the edgelords decided to fight. It's the hedge funds against the edge lord. Full contact battle in the meme war. The edge lords got buying GameStop stock soared, which left the hedge fund ding dongs holding worse than worthless shorts. One ding dong got bailed out to the tune of nearly $3 billion. Seemed likely that some ding dongs might even go bankrupt. Meanwhile, the talking heads were all simply aghast. A blatant display of impudence from the edgelord underclass. They said, you manipulate the markets with your foolish memes. Never once even acknowledging that they always do the exact same thing. It's the hedge funds against the edge goes next. It's impossible to see. Will it crash the economy or get quashed by the SEC? Now the edgelords, they are known to do some pretty nasty stuff, but it's not hard to cheer when it's hedge funds that they're fucking up. Most of all, I think it's clear that they have exposed the lie at the center of it all. The ding-dongs have no clothes. People like Mitt Romney got rich doing just the same. Different toys, different methods, but the whole thing is just the game.